Hi! In front of me is Honorpad X8, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto-rotation. Begin by going into Tab menu and looking for Auto-Rotate shortcut. When you find it, click on it. As you can see, mine is now gray. That means that auto-rotation is disabled, but you can always enable it by hitting the same tile again. Thanks so much for watching! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe! Bye!